Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Commander Krace. This is XCOM. We'll look. It's available. Gotcha. Okay. I did, but it's still in training. Yes. Okay, well, we got a mission to go into straight away anyway. At first. Days, gee. 7 days for the laboratory.
Avenger,
let's go over here. By the
course.
Time we do, that'll be 25. Of them. So, Miller, Beermet, Sarah, Scabby, John, Naz. It's 18 of them. Lots of robotic enemies. So, basically, easy prey. Unless there's like 4 sector bots, do you know what I mean? I think Naz could probably take a sector bot down on it. Certainly show a sector pod what for, that's for damn. Might even get the chosen on it. Yeah, I sort of sped
Advent
that up,
is holding
bit, up
a VIP of some importance to the resistance
so
movement,
long.
And the spokesman has asked that we intercept the transport vehicle and rescue the target. We'll have to take out any hostile forces protecting the package to secure the area.
Okay, let's show him what for. Yeah, I do like Sarah's new outfit, actually.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
We're just gonna railroad.
We've confirmed our previous readings, Commander. Be on alert for robotic enemies moving near that position.
Moving
on, boss. Bogey's here. Commencing.
Oh, happy just to open fire is the honest truth, but I have a better look
no
around
need to ask
first.
Twice.
Solid copy.
got blue screens, actually.
Location confirmed.
Running.
Yeah, she looks great. She looks absolutely great. I hope she's pleased.
Moving out.
Gone.
Move into designated position.
Roger that.
Oh, what a shame. Absolute murder all those. BMF's got an EMP.
Almost. Keep your space pants on.
Really want to.
Sir, you know patience is a virtue.
On Overwatch.
Apparently so, mate. Apparently so.
Roger, I've got my eyes on
Overwatch.
Yeah, him at home.
Aim.
cut all them in half, Johnny. I've got an idea that might. Silly. About you. Yep, that'll do. Two of them gone. If it works, it works. Oh, it works. There's mines.
By the numbers. Reloaded. Target's eliminated.
Back in. Only the best.
Oh, you have got a shot.
Joy.
Still got all the fire, poison, acid and stuff, but revenge, beast muscle, all seeing. Okay, cool.
And I will end this quickly.
Oh, lady.
Heads up out there. It's the Elder's assassin, and she's moving into the AO.
Thank you.
There is no room for mistakes here.
Little dick.
I am coming for you.
Let's rock!
Thing, by the way. We're actually in it, so yeah, we need to move.
No problem, boss. On my way. I found
that's how it's done.
I've got the package.
They have served with honor, their duty to the elders fulfilled.
Infiltrating video feed.
Yeah. But the
weakness.
Best from you, lady, I assure
you.
Now
you see where the Chosen were sent to deal with this situation.
Shot at the Chosen. Let's make sure it counts.
The Elders come for reinforcements.
Stuff, love it.
I will deliver you to the next world without delay.
Sarah, your thing. Shame you're all the way over here.
problem.
Yes. Okay, you come back.
Whatever you say.
Perfect.
Hit the armor.
That will not be enough to stop me.
My favorite, sir.
Oh, your legs. Come up
here. Scabby has been getting.
All right, that one hurt.
Yeah.
I'm pinned down here.
I fade away. The elders have been too lenient with you. Too clever in their ways. I will leave you with no questions.
God damn it, where'd she go? Bloody annoying. Over here.
Heading out.
Couldn't have got far.
Seems doable.
Gotcha.
Still moving.
Don't do it.
Surely you can do better.
That was close.
In failure, I must persist. has no shame in their defeat. They know nothing of their actions.
Yeah, Matt, you got it. Slicer and half.
But there's no trace of that Chosen left. I've got a feeling we haven't seen the last of them. Still, at least we ruined their plans today.
Okay, on my way! Here. 10 turns, I mean, we're in no rush. We've got a sector pod ectoid out here or something out. Definitely been one of the easier missions.
Moving to designated position.
Harry?
Sure thing!
Like a boss.
Asset secure.
And you come down.
Not a problem. Done. Location confirmed.
Okay, let them come to us. Are they really walking away? Rude. And if they come out at us and spot him, all the better.
Ready to engage.
Overwatch. I'm going. Rock and roll. Heading out.
Ready to rock. Sure thing.
Damn it, you.
Good. Developing a crack in my neck.
Come
I can't rush
up.
This, you know?
Been hard to get, huh? Well, I don't see any reason why I wouldn't do this.
Thank you.
you expect? That's how it's done.
As just being a boss. Kill this guy if we can. Oh, so close. Twice. What a twat.
They're on the move!
Kill that one, it doesn't matter now. Oh, and you didn't even kill. John, little back hands. In. Wow, killed him. Didn't expect that. Come over. Can't believe I forgot to give you a gremlin. Oh yeah, I didn't give you a plus two. Okay, what else we got? Yeah, containment's
worth
it for now. Thank you. we can make Beer Man have two goes. Andy. Over here.
Hi, sir.
Oh, I see.
That one's a triple dead.
On the move.
That's it.
Oh, he got promotion too. Good for him.
Absolutely.
Shot.
That's right.
I think we're free and clear, folks. Got the higher. You by far.
Whatever you say.
Well, I'll say by far, by 50.
Bypassing security.
Oh yeah, that'd be my score, Sarah.
Yes.
That's amazing. Good job.
Got it.
Now someone's got to go and open the bloody door. I haven't actually used Banish yet.
Absolutely. We've got the VIP in tow. Moving to
Evac. 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Okay.
Sure thing.
One hit.
I can handle that.
Wish me luck.
Don't abandon Sarah.
Venice 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Oh yeah!
Come
heading
back
to that location.
Almost. Keep your space pants on.
You up.
VIP secure, enemy position for evac.
VIP is secure. Already there!
Good to go.
Overwatch,
eyes on the prize.
Can't wait to see what they decide to bring out. Oh, I have to say, they didn't do bad. Big trouble, you. Closest got the box. Even if they go that way, they've got scabby to deal with. Naz is just babysitting at this point.
Back online! Impressed yet?
Oh no, wait, that one's still alive. There, take it.
By the numbers!
Let's go! Mission accomplished. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
This isn't fair. I believe he got MVP. Good for him. A couple of promotions out here too. Very nice, everyone. He just wasn't really all that necessary, to be honest. Until we get him the plasma one, I think he's pulled behind on development a little bit, but he's still very, very handy for scouting and blowing things up. So, he got a couple of kills of his own. So, I hope you enjoyed that mission. I thought it was rather splendid myself.
Advent officials announced an increase to this month's recruitment quotas. Citizens are encouraged to voluntarily visit their nearest recruitment center. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Oh, come on, man. How long does it take?
Elders Chosen are incredibly resilient. Despite our victory over them today, we still have much to learn if we wish to destroy them permanently.
That's quite strong. Homing mines are just stupid strong. Kidding me, he needs another. Oh, damn, scary. Damn, dude, you're in big trouble. I'm gonna have to talk to Dr. Nightscream about what he wants to do with Scabby. That's three augmentations. I might put him in the... You've already got the cybernetic grapple module. Wrist launcher might be useful for him. I'm gonna head down to the black market. Oh, actually, we'll stay here, just build a bit more first.
Your soldiers fought well today, Commander. Their victory well earned. But do not expect that I will be discouraged, for I am dauntless in my mission.
Cool. Just want the lab built. Senator.
course for East Asia.
Let's see who we got. Yeah, all right, take that. Archon vest for you, lady, as per usual. Blue screens. Now, do you know what? Take the shredder. You take the blue. I'll be able to kill a Venator in one go. Got that last time. I suppose we can build any, right? I really want one. Wanted that other one. Let's power him up a bit. on legs. Guess not. To be honest, there's not really an awful lot that fits. It's a shame too, because honestly I can't think of anything to give him. That doesn't leave a big hole in his ass. Never mind. Great. He's powered up a little bit. Okay. What I have to do. Okay, folks. Thank you very much for joining me. We'll see you guys on the next one. Please don't forget to hit that like button on your way out. I very, very much appreciate all of your support. And if you do want to support the channel even further, details are below. Take care, everyone. Commander Crace, signing off.